Yo guys, it is Jace123 and today I'm here with another video. This time it is another Black Ops 3 video, and in this video, as you have read by the title, we are going to be doing a challenge video, and the video is basically called A Sacrifice of Vision. Basically, what I mean by this is that mainly all COD players have to see everything with their own eyes in order to be good at the game, in my opinion, but people can question me down in the comments. But what I have are a pair of glasses here and also some goggles that are very, very dark. Now, to train myself, every time I'm going to play two games, and the first game is probably going to be with these, because if I don't do well, then basically I lose the first challenge. And my aim of the game is to get to first three positions of any game mode. So it could be team deathmatch. Actually, no, we'll make it team deathmatch. It's easier enough for us. So we're gonna go into two games of team deathmatch. Now I have two rounds. First round is gonna be with the granny goggles. Now these are basically blurry, but they are also good for seeing in complete longer ranges as well. So hopefully with this, we're gonna do good. However, this one is the one I'm dreading. It's these pair of things. Now these are steampunk goggles that someone bought. I can't remember who, but basically they are completely pitch dark. I would have had this room in a lot more darker, but with all the lighting around me, I have not got enough for this. So we're gonna go straight into a game of multiplayer, and we're going to try our best to see if we can get to first three positions in the game. So, let's load up and ready to go. Oh, God. Let's try this. This is probably not going to go well. Oh, for God's sake. Even my mic is now snapping. This is not good at all. So, to me, it looks like that we are playing on Breached, and I have Overdrive as my thing. And also, if people like this, if you like this sort of stuff, leave things down in the comments below. And yeah, let's just wait until we actually get into the game now, because this is actually killing my vision. Holy Jesus. Seriously, this is even hard to stay on my head, but I'll be able to do it. I think this might be an in-game already, but if not, then we'll, if it is an in-game, then basically we are going to... Come on, here we go. Now, I'm probably not going to do any good with these, even though I might actually look like a retard right now, but whatever. I can see a tiny clearer, but when people look at this, they're probably going to think, what the fuck was he thinking, but I don't know. Oh god. Yeah, this is already started as a game, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait until it'll... like he gets to the final thing and then be able to do it. Someone tells me it might not work. Oh god damn.
Be advised. Hostile Harkin Sentry spotted. Hostile UAV spotted.
Now I'm completely not nearly blinded, but we lost that game, so jeez. However, because that game ended so badly, we're going to wait until we get into another one. And this is probably going to take the mic with all of the stuff. So I think I might edit this part out when I get to the part. So I'll see you all then. But not really, actually. We're going to wait until this is actually working. But someone tells... I love the new things that they've added for the game. Like the call-out. Not really the call-outs and stuff, but... Whatever. I only got one kill and two deaths, so basically a 0.5, 50 or... I don't know. I really don't know. I've only just joined and I'm so annoyed with myself already. However, I do look like an old granny playing, but not actually not. Oh, God. This is going to look so weird. And the camera is still blurry, but I can literally... This is literally like... With these glasses on, it feels like I'm playing in virtual reality. But the hand gestures and stuff, they're fine. So we're going to leave this game, go back, and go into a team deathmatch. So we already found a game, which is good. And let's vote Combine, and we need to pick a class. I'm going to pick the HVK with an ELO, caliber, stock, this, and I can't see, so that's going to have to go. And also the... Screw it, I'll take this. Just put that on. So this is basically going to be the game now where this all counts. Do I or do I not? If I get into the top three, then basically I win. However, if I don't, then I lose and I go on to the second round and do the next one, which is going to be dark as hell, and I'm not going to like it. I'm probably going to do terrible. But whatever, let's do this. 3, 2, and 1. Here's my gun. I don't know if people might know this person, but I literally feel like I am Dame Edna. Because of the glasses, but this is like so weird. This is like so weird. But I can do this. I can do this. Uh-oh. Alright, he's coming around this corner, so...
Smoked him.
Oh god, oh. Damn, we died, shit. There we go. There we go, another one down. Oh, oh God! Jesus Christ! Oh God.
Web works neutralized. Tango down.
Damn. Sorry about that, guys. It's just with other people echoing in the back, it will probably just downgrade the sound and everything. So I'm on 5-5. I am at first, but if we lose as well, what I didn't say is I will also... Well, I got an assist, but someone's around this corner, I think. Oh my Jesus Christ. How did I mess that up? Oh God. This is literally hurting my eyes at this moment in time. Oh God.
Spear blunted.
Well, this is hurting like hell, but... Oh God. Oh no! So as you can see, I'm on 7-7, which is not bad at all, but let's time to make some meat, if I can. Come here. Oh God. Okay then. I did not make any meat at all, but this still hurts like hell. God. If I'm so easy with this one, then how? What's the next one gonna be like? Die. Thank you, I'll nick your gun. Oh no! Hopefully this camera can see me as good, but this is so annoying. If not! Oh, you son of an ass. God damn it. Oh, Jesus Brimity Christ. So as you can see, we're losing now by 8 points, I think. 8 kills or 8 points, I don't know.
Spec, be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted.
Oh, Jesus! I was not stopping that. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
UAV above. Radar is down.
Oh no. Oh no! The Ripper! I just got raped! Ate by the Ripper. God flipping damn it.
Threat down.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Smoke, check!
Check the smoke, check the smoke. Oh god, oh god! Damn! Go.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Get away!
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, that's me down. Oh no. Uh oh. Oh god. Turn. Oh, headshot. And I hear an active camo somewhere.
Threat down.
HCXD, ready for tasking.
Nomad, KIA.
They're on 84, we're on 62 now. I'm on the care pack.
That's a kill.
Ooh, that was lucky. Ah, that was not. Alright, catch them. Oh god. So we're on 23 and 17, and it's 95 to 66. Or the other way around. Oh, I can't call it in.
Ruin authorizing resupply.
Oh. That sucked. But, as you can see, or if you didn't understand the rules of this, then I completed round one because I managed to get to the top, in the top three on my team, even though we lost. But, we got past onto the first three. So, in honesty fact, I've won the first round, and also, my eyes are killing from that. Like, you have no idea of how bad that is. Oh, Jesus. Well, this next one's probably gonna suck even more, but yeah, let's go again. When this game does not take the mick to load of finding a session at all. If it doesn't, then we're on for something. Come on, please, game. Don't care about this stuff. So now I leave the lobby, go into a team deathmatch again, because then they'll open the servers. And yeah, let's get kitted up and ready for round two. Oh my god, what the heck? This is probably not going to go good at all, but actually, to make this a little more fun, I'm going to put this on and blank myself out from everything. Hopefully it can see, but this is probably going to look completely stupid on the internet, but I don't know. Stupid's my middle name. Black Ops, liquidating all CCP assets. Well, this is not that bad for a game. I just can't hardly see anything. Okay, I can see a little bit. Oh, really? War Machine? I can only see, like, literally a miniature part of this. And that's when I get killed or something happening. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, great.
I had hot dogs. What? Jake had hot dogs as well. Jake had hot dogs.
Hostile guardian spotted.
No, we don't want any moment.
Let's go again. Oh, sorry about that. There was a little bit of a phone call, so I had to stop. And I only hear a brekkie somewhere. And I'm being careful, but I cannot hardly see. I think. No, I could not see a thing then. Jesus Christ. Well, at least I've got a good gun that can run. Or someone that can run. But I don't see anything else. Slipping away from us. Pull it back. And I'm dead. Be advised. Hostile care package overhead. There's going to be another game of this, if you're wanting to know. There's going to be another game of it. Because I don't feel that it is fair. Hostile UAV above. No, I was just firing random bullets then. I don't see anything. Oh no! Bring this home. Now I cannot see anything, which is harder than I think, but. Battery drain. I can't see. Just try, damn.
The mission is a bust.
Oh, god damn it.
CCP.
Oh, Jesus.
One shot, one kill. Won't even hear it coming.
Now my eyes are completely steam cleaned, in my opinion. So, oh god. These are already steaming up, Jesus. No. Hey, we got ourselves a crypto key as well. Let's just open that, see if we get anything. Daily double. Open it up. This is probably gonna be nothing. Yep, knew it. And here are all them gone. So as you can see, we are going to play this final game and see how well we do. We're probably going to do absolutely terrible, but we did okay last game. Not really, we did absolutely shit. I'm not prestiging the weapon, and I'm going to actually put some good stuff on. We're going to do a shotgun class for this. So, let's go back in. Let's go back in and go again. If I can see. Or is the server just being a dick? Are these servers being dicks, or is this game just being a dick? God. So as you can see, we are now in the game of Breach. Basically, yes. And we are in the game of Breach, and yeah, let's go for the final game. If this game wants to load any quicker, that might be easier. Come on, game, load faster. Here we go, we are in with the first thing. Don't worry about the banging noise in the back.
Outrider KIA.
Now, I don't see nearly anything, but this is harder than it looks. And I'm gone, I think. Yeah, I'm dead, definitely. Ah, frick's sake. These are hurting my eyes as we speak. Oh my god. You have no idea what type of pain this is, just opening the clothing. Oh, great. Let's use this. I'm using my my Halo class. If I can get anywhere good with it. I can hardly see with this. Had a guess with that.
Fire break snuffed.
Oh god, I was having random guesses then, because I literally cannot see with these. Oh, that's just a normal person, I think. That's a bomb. And that's a dead person. And that's called me. God flipping damn it. Oh god, stay away from me. Oh, okay, don't go there. Bombing. Who was bombing?
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Incoming lethal!
Get inside, you moron! Wait, who's this? Oh, it's just 999.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Kill me already, Jesus Christ. This is probably gonna look like some type of stupid fashion stuff, but also this is probably gonna look absolutely retarded because I can't see jack crap with all this. You can see absolutely jack diddly squat. can't see anything with this.
Smoke, check.
Oh, I can't see him. Well, I got one. I didn't get the other, though. And I don't know who I was killed by then, but... if you know him, shout out to him. Okay, well, I got burned by another purifier, and I don't know how many kills I got then. Oh, I could not see a thing. Oh my god! I'm doing terrible! I don't see anything, so this is harder than it looks. Oh, I can't see. I'm switching guns to the Draken, if I think it is. Oh, class 5, I don't know. Don't even know what I'm holding, but I'm gonna have a look. Alright, so I got hit someone. I could not see him, but I know I'm holding the Draken now. Alright, across the map. Oh, yes! I called it with across the map! I'm on 9 in 15, so this is terrible. I'm yet to get a single kill with the damn gun! Oh, hit markers for days, son. Oh, god damn it. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I think I got a headshot, I think. Oh, you son of an asshole. This is not gonna go well. Alright, let's try and do the slidey kill. I don't know, I just did some random stuff. Okay, I never had a chance then. Slide, jump, twist, 360, go into a room.
Head for exfil. Mission is Charlie Foxtrot. Request immediate dust off and evac.
So as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, I failed that challenge because I came fourth, not with even in the top, and we also lost, so that's even more deadly. So yeah, that is basically going to be it for this video. I hope you have enjoyed this challenge of vision, or sacrifice of vision. I can't remember what I called this, but someone's kind of doing a Harambe impression, but to be honest, I don't really care. And also, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. Thanks for all your support on all the videos. I am Jace123 signing off on another video. See ya. Take care. Goodbye.